messed up. Pete and the genie messed up. Pete and the genie messed up. Pete and the genie messed up. Pete and the genie, send us in your product. We gon' blow you up. No idea is a whack idea, so send us in your stuff. Master P Reviews.
Well, y'all see, we still here, me and Genie, and we got so many great products here. You know, it's time to open something up. Genie, what do you want?
Right here.
Right here.
I'm loving it. I already like the box. It says, it says gourmet gift boxes.
Alright. Well, we're about to find out what's going on. This show is all about helping create empire. Look like we might be popping bottles, Genie, for real. You know.
Now they know this is live. Look at this.
Oh, that's nice.
Isn't that nice?
Yes.
Looking for your greeting card. You can go to gourmetgiftbaskets.com. Enjoy 15% off your next gift. Oh, we got
you get
to
the hookup. You know what I'm saying?
We live. Welcome to they family.
Yes.
Okay.
And this is what I love about us going that extra distance and just taking your game to the next level.
I'm talking about this is giving me very much store ball. We already in the
this
store.
Bosses.
That's boss.
Let me tell y'all something. You know, y'all don't know Genie do music too, so maybe we're gonna celebrate to her career.
I mean,
you know we gonna
go ahead and
come on, Genie. We're gonna go and celebrate you. You going platinum.
Oh me, we gonna pop a bottle and
we going.
I've never done it either. That would be my first time just
going wild out.
Oh, me.
You know what? But just what I'm talking about, Gene, it's incredible. I love this company. They really got their stuff together.
This is absolutely beautiful. Yeah. And you can tell when people put work into their craft.
Yes.
The placement, the choice of the products, they made sure they chose the best products for the basket. And that's why they say they gourmet gift baskets.
Yes.
We not just regular.
I love that, Genie. So from a scale of 1 to 10, what are you giving gourmet gift baskets?
I'm giving gourmet gift baskets a 9.5.
A 9.5.
What's up, pop my bottle?
Yes, Genie.
What's up, pop this bottle?
And you know what? I'm with you, Genie. They get a 9.5. I mean, they got their stuff together.
Look
y'all support
beautiful
this
that
brand.
Is.
Y'all support this. I mean, they gonna make the party just so live. I love it.
Popping champagne.
Yeah.
On the plane.
We turned up. Alright, Genie. Yeah.
Okay.
Y'all see Genie, she turned up. We turned up and thanks for supporting MasterPReviews.com. And this is all about this is beautiful.
We love it. Now what's it? Get some snacks.
Yeah.
Master Pete and the Genie. 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 Send us in your product. We gon' blow you up. No idea is a whack idea, so send us in your stuff. Master P Reviews.
Thanks for tuning in to the Master P Review channel. I told y'all, product outweighs talent. Get you some product. I got the Miyadi shoes, the Miyadi clothes. I got wrap snacks, wrap noodles. I have the Uncle P Hootie Hoo cereal. I have Uncle P rice syrup. Know what? No idea is a whack idea. I see y'all next time. Boss up.